Italian. It's all in Italian. It's like a whole other language. But the Arch of Titus has a tremendous story to tell. The Middle East peace plan basically consisted of crushing the Jewish rebellion under the
Titus set the city of Jerusalem under total siege, preventing
the roar from the crowd, forced him to look down at what was happening. The Pantheon is not a reconstruction, and it's really not even a restoration.